by some distant cousin of a ukulele. So the song is called Tombulika.
La la.